What up, G Nation? We're here, we're live, and I'm coming at you. Hope you've enjoyed the comeback series. All episodes 1 through 6 are on the channel if you haven't checked it out. Make sure you check it out. So, I know you're probably tired of seeing me in this gym. It's probably the best gym to shoot at this time. And we're wrapping up the comeback series. We have something special coming up for you very soon. Gabe, are you ready for what's coming?
Oh
next
yeah,
week
I'm ready.
On Wednesday.
You ready?
They don't even know what's up.
They ain't ready.
They ain't ready. But the great thing is, the comeback series has been a success. My shoulder is still good to go. We're wrapping it up, and now moving on to bigger and better things as I heal, as I get better, as I come back, and as I make a statement for G Nation. Anyways, today is episode 7, the last and final one. I'm pretty sad, but I'm ready to get it rolling. We're gonna be shooting abs, probably the ultimate ab workout that like ever. So this is geared towards beginners, people who are trying to start and get six pack abs. This is gonna probably burn, but anyways, it'll be worth it. I'll see you guys inside. Let's go. All right, G Nation, now we are inside and ready to kill this ab workout. It is gonna be one of the more intense ab workouts I've done, you know, for trying to get these abs back to popping. So we're gonna start off with decline. We're gonna do 3 sets of 20. If you can do 20, do what you can. If you can do more, do more. Today, I'm gonna do 20. Let's get to work.
I wish we could go back to a simple time. When everything was all good.
Wish we could turn back time.
Yeah.
To the good old days. When the mama sang us to sleep, but now it's just
yeah.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. When the mama sang us to sleep, but now it's just
yeah. Like yesterday I was running away from truancy, my heart pumping ruthlessly, jumping through giddy communities. Baggy hoodies and fitters made us fall under scrutiny. Teenagers and mutiny, sipping when given opportunity.
Alright guys, so the second workout is gonna be cable rope pull downs again. We're gonna do 3 sets, 15 to 20. I'm gonna add a little more weight, more than body weight over there, so that's why I'm doing less reps. Now the key is just let it hang right above your arms and crunch down with your abs. You're gonna target that upper middle part, and then right away we're gonna go over here and do some oblique twist. You'll see that. I'll explain it before I start. We'll do 3 sets here.
Bad money and the saviors. Before the winners, they were all failures. Wish I could rewind the time when everything was greater.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
That first set I was able to do 15 pretty easy, so I'm gonna move up now on the second one and do 15 again.
Living in a place that left us all a quandary, having faith in God but believing in the lottery. Nothing really's ours, even when we call it property. We would call it home when the news would call it poverty. Living so improperly, the dealers wouldn't bother me. Listening to Pac joking how he could have fathered me. Chasing after girls, even though I did it awkwardly. I was just a kid, even though the street.
Just wrapped up 3 sets here, 15 sets every set, 15 reps every set. Now we're gonna go to cable twist. That the focus is obliques. So don't pick something too heavy, pick something you feel comfortable with. Let's see. Too heavy. We'll go to 10. We'll add one of these. And the whole point is to twist the core and just target those obliques.
Bothered me, I just wanted more. Somewhere on the hills, spread a bigger picture that the thought would give me chills. Keep the dream in motion, even though we capture stills. Mother always told me, don't you worry about them spills. Such a simple time, lot of crimes, consequences weren't deep. Waking up with no pressure when it was easier to sleep.
We're gonna do about 10 to 12 reps here. All just trying to hit that. I don't go too heavy. I don't want to build the wrong side of my waist. I don't want to build my waist too thick. I don't think that'll really do much, but you never know.
Oh yeah, looking at the sky. Man, I miss the good old times.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
That one I did 12s, and I cut my finger. I'll be right back. Come wash my hand.
Axel, Stone Cold, like mama's my Medusa. Blocka blocka, baraka chaka with my bazooka. Only good minutia. Staten Island's cool, but true colors always showing, and I'm seeing right through ya.
Alright, I went a little heavier on that one. Finish up with 10 reps. I'm gonna jump on that and hit lower abs. V-line. Sexy V-line.
Got from my sanction. You can find me Ashton Kutcher, smoking, never acting. Never was you seen, but you talking all this action. Watching how my movement slowly picking up.
Now for the hanging leg raises, I did 10 reps to fill it out. Let's do 10, 12, and then 15 on the last one. Three sets.
The traction, always stay above you like we're doing simple fractions. Life is bittersweet, it's the road of my attraction. Have to take a set, we
That set, we did 12. One more, we'll do 15 and move on. We'll move on to the mats. Do some mat work, planks, military style crunches and stuff.
Take you in the fucking caption. Young sick fever like I'm born in a cabin. Take a trip to Aspen, just to say it happened. Put the game for ransom. Acid dripping from my lips, glisten whenever I throw tantrums. Smack the mic at your hand and jack, son. One time for low, say yo dad, we back, son.
To the left.
Now we're gonna go into planks. Remove this. And do standard planks. Side and then side to work on that oblique, get it tight. So each stance, we're gonna do 30 seconds, two rounds.
To the right. I wanna see everybody hands in the air like this.
See, I never gave a fuck, youngin' with a coldest strut. I'm a giant to them all, even when we shoulder up. Every verse is close to venom, think it's time to host it up. Every pistol off the safety, you can go and try it.
Alright guys, so two rounds, 30 seconds each stance. As you can tell, my abs are on fire. Now we're gonna finish off with burner workouts. Make sure you're drinking plenty of water, because I'm thirsty. Basically like high rep, just kill it. First thing we're gonna do is going to be 15 seconds of scissor kicks.
They've been waiting for the kid, now they really holding on. Now it's 0 to 100, nigga, never buckle up. Yasha, know what's up, yasha, know what's up. I've been on it for a minute, watching how I go and blow up. Girl, that herbal skillets, man, I'm chewing through.
And boom, stop there. 3 second hold, 1, 2, 3. And then hello, darling.
Trinkets looking for my golden ticket. A bigot to you, midget, slapping every syllable before you even get to spit it. Increasing by the minute when my fitted on a pivot. I do this for my dogs that's living in the system.
Stop right there. 3 seconds. Drop. Take a 3 second break. Bring it up, all the way up. And then you are going to try to touch your toes.
Our youth never make the victims. Fuck being famous, I'd rather die nameless.
To the left, to the right.
We're gonna do that 2 times. Take a 1 minute break and do it all over.
I wanna see everybody hands in the air like this.
Alright guys, so we just finished shooting abs, actually not shooting abs, we're working out abs. make sure that, you know, you do the whole circuit slash workout just as that. You can either do that after a workout or just go into the gym on a separate day, kill abs maybe on your day off. Just do abs and cardio, something like that. It's usually what I like to do. I dedicate one day out of the week to really target my abs, because usually by the end of the workout, I'm like, whatever, I'm done. I don't want to do abs. But anyways, I really hope that you enjoyed the comeback series. My point with this series was to show you guys that I'm back, you know, to try and be consistent, to try and get back to working out, to try and get back to making that comeback and, you know, competing, to try and show you that I was out for 20 plus weeks, probably the most depressing thing ever for me. But the fact that I was able to get through that and the light at the end of the tunnel was there waiting for me. And I felt like some days that this day would never come. I was just speaking to Gabe about how we were just making the trailer, not sure when I would be able to be back 100%. And you know, we finished the series being able to complete it without having any setbacks, which is a real blessing. And thank you to God for that. So, you know, we're happy to be able to continue. But one thing that I know for sure is that the comeback series is done. Luckily, in this description below, I put the ab workout. And every day from this series, for example, episode 1 was back, episode 2 was chest, episode 3 was shoulders, 4 was groceries, 5 was, no, 3, whatever the order is, I've been able to put it for you below, like basically Monday, do this, Tuesday, do this, Wednesday. So if you're not sure how to break it up, it's there in the description bar. I'm so grateful to each and every one of you who've watched it, but on to bigger and better things. The next video will be up. We're not gonna be posting on Thursday because we're gonna be doing something, but the next video will be up on Sunday and we're gonna go over cooking and full day of eating. So expect that, it's gonna be epic again. So it's been a pleasure, you know, shooting this whole series on a bigger and better things. G Nation, like always, we out.